So I'm back at Elstree for day 5 in the Gazelle. It's also a special day for me because 1 year ago today I did my first solo in an R44 just over here on the grass in front of me in the circuit, and everybody remembers their first solo and it's always great to look back at how far you've come. Last week I did 9 hours in the machine. This week, not sure what's going on. It's due for some maintenance. The weather isn't as good. Might be a ground school week because this is my introduction to gas turbine engine kind of stuff as well. You know that I need somebody. You know that I need somebody.